The spirit looks around with one.
The demon feed! The demon put. The demon has. The demon has a.
I've spotted something.
Tree. Gotta get.
Good to be back. Good to be rid of that filth. Speaking of filth, I hear you're half-breed. I'm not the mongrel. She left as you did. Look, do not touch. See you again. Perhaps.
Areno Rotomiso. Euruvola and Cree, Areno Rotomiso.
Tree, 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 tree.
You have kept your word, and we have kept...
They didn't die quietly. How satisfying.
My thanks.
Deo Ruvola and Cree, Areno Rotomiso. Ruvola and Cree, Areno Rotomiso. Deo Ruvola and Cree, Areno Rotomiso.
As you leave.
Even after all.
Merciful Seven, grant release to your fallen sons.
The spirit of a black ring. She turns. She turns back and.
The Howler. How can you...
The spirit cocks his head and covers his ears, hoping to...
The Ancestor Tree. The Scream... A druid. There are too few of us. Well, yes.
I have kept my ears to the ground. I can't say where its entrance lays.
Second time's a charm? Or have I asked too much of you?
A war owl swoops down from the sky and delivers a message for you. Red Prince, I am the one who has been hunting you, but you cling to life all too tenaciously. We must speak of the reason for your expulsion from the ancient empire, and we must speak of the Red Princess. Find me on the Nameless Isle at the Temple of Zor Stissa. In the presence of the goddess, let war and shadow meet.
Be on your way now, my dear. Perhaps we'll have matters to discuss again later.
Your Highness! Good to- Of course! Told you I would, didn't I? Sure thing. I'll start hunting that down right away.
Keep distant. My own demons haunt me too closely. I cannot also bear the burden of yours.
You can put a price on the warriors I have for hire, but you can't put a price on the glory they'll win. No one's ever regretted having extra help in a fight. I'll guarantee you that.
Be on your way now, my dear. Perhaps we'll have matters to discuss again later.
Like to take a look at what I've been working on, by all means.